that one is a dungeon? Bit scuffed up, but good enough for the guard.
Let the magic begin!
Thank you. An easier mark.
We're gonna have to fight this Vorkanar thing at the end of this, aren't we?
Yeah, probably.
You afraid of fighting a dragon, Valentine?
What? No. It's just a stupid game, anyway.
Whoa. Stupid game? I'm gonna need you to go ahead and take that back, Valley. Right now.
Okay. Take it back, all right? It's the best game ever, of all time.
Now you gotta take it down a notch.
It's a very enjoyable game, and I'm having fun.
Hey, there you go.
you down till you're...
just saved you from a lifetime of embarrassing yourself. You're welcome.
Take whatever you got!
You must be lost! Let me show you the way out! You're coming a mile away.
Wait a welcome. Now come meet me. I've almost got the bridge down. Believe you really did it! That ought to stick a potato and Varkinar's tailpipe!
Hey, so you know real dragons don't have tailpipes, right? Unless they're exhausted, huh? Huh?
They don't? Huh. Well, further proof that Varkanar is a false god, huh? Just a little bit more tweaking, and there! Now we have to split up again. I need you to track down some demolition goblins that work for Varkanar. Steal the blastics they use to open up new mining tunnels. We'll need them for the fight against Varkanar. While you do that, I'm gonna track down the lair of Ice King Freezocles, who dwells under the mountain. We'll need the power of his icy heart to quench the fires of the Great Oven. The Great Oven is where the trolls smelt the ore mined by the enslaved goblins. If you can take it out, we'll disrupt their primary source of revenue and weaponry.
You got some strong on you! Oh, wait, dang your face!
Out so we all walk away, preferably with me walking away, Rich.
Let me tell you, if all this isn't enough to earn me that nose wing, nothing will. That'll show that jug gut wench who the real revolutionary is.
Sorry, who now?
Oh, he's the worst. He's this super pretentious guy who's always going off about politics but never lifts a finger about any of it. Also, where's God? Like, even inside.
My mushroom minion!
You'll keep me, my lad!
to pet something soft and flaky and kind of gross. Thanks for the one-up!
I think I'm on the trail of Freezocles! Just keep collecting those bombs! Damn those traitors! But we'll take those bombs they've got and use them to free the goblins once and for all! Sorry to keep doing this, but I'm in a real gherkin of a pickle again. I spotted Freezocles, but he's also spotted me, and now he's definitely trying to kill me! Oh, please help!
Sing me the scream!
Bombs. I'm thinking bombs.
Creation.